They've been transporting keiki around Oahu for more than 50 years, and after tonight, Gomes School Bus Service will no longer be offering transportation services. Now, according to the owner, another company outbid them for the contract. Parents we spoke to say they're disappointed.
Are you guys sad to see it go?
Yeah, they're, you know, they have really good service. Yeah, we like it in our community.
As for its future, the company says it'll be focusing on repairs and maintenance. They'll also be doing driver training and education.